guys, here is that tutorial video that for like beginners who are having struggles to know how to